Hello and welcome, everyone. Just another random stream. This time, a little bit of Diablo 4. Actually, finishing up a quest called Chronicling the Old Ways and another one called Unforeseen Visit. I'm about to do the turn in for Chronicling the Old Ways. I had to collect some relics from killing certain mobs. Just leveled up to 17 recently. I do believe this is a necromancer. Almost positive. I'm not real up on all the correct terminology for the game, so forgive me as far as that goes. I've just played it. This particular character I just made level 17 with. So he is pretty doggone fun. Yes, he's the necromancer. There it is on the overview. I thought that's what I was playing here. He's got the definitely got the look of it. I've called him Baklagor. Been having him for a bit, but I haven't played a ton of this, obviously, because he's only level 17. I've had this game since it was released. In fact, the other character that I have is, I think, like level 27. I played that character more, and that's the newest character. I just created that one about 2 months ago. So my original guy here, I really hadn't played him all that much. But a lot of fun. Been having a great time with this. Don't think I have any new. Yeah, I definitely have a Mother's Knife. The scythe is what I typically use. I don't know why Mother's Knife is equipped. Oh, because it's more powerful. But I still have this reap that does it does a ton of damage. I think it's a shadow. Yeah, it's a shadow damage. It says it right there at the bottom. Shadow damage. And then I got bone splinters. I just took hemorrhage. Got the decompose and then the raised skeleton that raises the dead nearby me. But anyway, a lot of fun. Actually just got a mount, my first mount. I had to complete some quests to get that. I just got a companion. I just got my first companion a few minutes ago. So a few things, just a lot of fun, you know, just having a good time with this, no doubt. I need to make one little change here. There we go. That'll look better. So anyway, just having fun with it. Figured I'd stream it if anybody wanted to join in and watch while I do this and maybe clown me as I go, whatever, it's all good. All right, Chronicling the Old Ways. I was able to collect some runic tablets. I guess it's,
Thank you.
There we go.
There are many lessons, prayers, and seeds of wisdom that have been passed down from Fiacla Ger himself contained within. Life is an endless lesson. There is so much left to learn.
Wonder what's become of the druids.
Fewer than before, but we remain. So long as the forest speaks, there will be those who listen.
Okay. All right, so now damn snakes. I freaking hate snakes. I wanted to. Okay, I see. I'm over here. Speak to the watch commander. Oh, so he's this way. That's the next one I need to turn in. Or progress at the least.
Traveler.
Oh no. You another one of his bootlickers? Donning this, donning that. People always going on about the man like he's a god among us.
Oh, that's not the watch commander.
Oh, where was he when the knights penitent scoffed at our offerings to the forest? Huh? Well, I'll tell you where. Up in his pretty keep, prancing about like the cock of the walk.
There he is.
I'm looking for a Horadrim named Donan. An old friend of his sent me.
At this hour, I'd wager he's in the keep. Check with the guard at the door.
Sometimes it's tricky, in my opinion, to find some things.
He's upstairs in the Great Hall with his son. Keep it quick.
Dad, I need to be out in the field with the other knights.
Why the rush, my boy? You know, I found some of my old Horadric tomes. Stay here, and we can go through them together.
I can take some with me. We have a visitor.
This discussion is not over. Is there something you need?
I have a message from Lorath.
Well, there's a name from another life. Has the old man finally come down from the mountain?
With a warning. An ancient evil walks the land. The demon, Lilith.
And you know this how? Did you and Lorath discover something of interest?
Perhaps this is all connected to what you saw, Father.
Yes, I was just getting to that. There was an incident at my estate. Probably best if we discuss it there. Go and have a look around for yourself. I'll meet you shortly, and then we can talk more. As for your request, get to Braestag, and be careful. Stay close to the other knight's penitent.
I will. Don't worry.
Okay. Kind of tells us on the mini map where we need to follow and go. So I'm really just kind of following that because I don't know where to go on my own. I'm just going to follow the path that it's leading me through. No, I ain't stopping to talk to nobody. I don't need any more side quests at the moment. I already have 4 of them I need to complete. Really gonna be all that good. put that scythe on and see if it's actually better. The mother's knife, I don't have it as upgraded as the scythe. I noticed the scythe had a couple of upgrades on it. And I'm a necromancer. I would think I get bonuses with scythes. But we'll see. Let's just figure out where up there he is. Steward Wilfred.
Welcome to Firebreak Manor, traveler.
I'm here about the incident. Donan gave me permission to look around.
Incident.
That was all he said.
I must be referring to his study. Something unsettling transpired there.
Large tome and quite entitled Grimoire of Ash. These pages are filled with ancient writings of hellfire demons, of hell's fire demons. One passage is about Astaroth, the Charred Duke. Okay, I clicked on the ashes. Okay, that definitely started something. The graphics in this game are off the chain, hands down.
From whence you came, I sail away.
Uh-oh. That's not good. That's not good at all. Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
Stop.
I've played all the Diablos, but I think my favorite is Diablo 2 Resurrected. They have done such a good job. I wish they would resurrect the original. I can play it through GOG, but it's not... It would be cool if they updated the graphics like they did with Diablo 2 Resurrected. That's what makes that game so much fun. The ambiance of the game is there, but the graphics update really enhances it. These are wonderful, but there's nothing like those originals. I guess I'm a purist. And I'm simple.
So close to the estate before.
Perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean, a vision?
Mm-hmm.
I don't fully understand how, but it isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Lorath's attention. Well, now you understand my predicament. The daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
That painting on your wall. Who are the others in it?
Why do you ask?
Lilith seemed to leave after seeing them.
The Fane and Arida. The druids who helped me slay Astaroth. Yes. Yes, I think you're onto something. I resisted her. So she might question them about the demon next. There are knights stationed in villages near the druids. If Lilith passed through, they must have seen her.
Oh, shit. Here we go. Oh, shit. Yes, I'm running on normal. I'm not going higher than normal for a while. Okay. Somebody I need to talk to right here.
The attack on the manor has left many wounded, and our healing supplies are almost exhausted.
That's a side quest.
Please, could you travel to Kerrigar and ask Corman the alchemist to send anything he can? And tell him to hurry. Every moment is vital.
All right. Okay. I could ride my horse, but might have some adventures on the way, so let's take the slow route. Let's see if there's anything this way. Apparently not. Steward Wilford is in desperate need of healing supplies.
Poor man must have his hands full tending to so many wounded. I'll pack up everything I can spare and send it off to him immediately.
Got three side quests left. Found a cache infused with a powerful magic. I must collect spirit anima to lay the dead to rest and open the cache. Okay. Let's go check that out. Finish that one up. I'm trying not to take on too many extra quests because I've got so many built up already. I want to get some of these done. Anyone who's played any of the Diablos falls in love with these games. They are so much fun. I'm a little sidetracked, but not bad. I have a habit in other games that I play as well. If I see red, I veer off and go after it. We all do that. The guys that I normally play other games with. I wish I could get them into these games. I really do. I don't even know if these are cooperative play or not. I don't know. It's hard to get them out of the games they normally play. A lot of times they want to play the same old games. And I love the old games. Do not get me wrong. There's a lot to be said for them. They've given us hours of entertainment for the last 20 years. But I also like to explore new stuff. But from what I've seen, this doesn't have cooperative play. Now, Baldur's Gate 3 does. And if I could get into Baldur's Gate 3, we could have a lot of fun. Later tonight, I may have to, when I'm done with Diablo, probably need to go ahead and stream Skull and Bones and see what everybody thinks of that one. My son-in-law, who's hooked on another pirate game, I can't remember of it. Can't remember the name of it off the top of my head right now, because I've been so focused on Skull and Bones, but I think he's going to fall in love with Skull and Bones when he sees it. He's going to have to get it, let me put it that way. I think he's going to, it's going to be irresistible for him. And those things aren't clickable. They're just dead gook on the ground. Banshee may be trouble. I'm having... I'm dying! Alright, well these guys, we have to... Just because some of them came around the corner, we need to go kill the rest. Sorry. I like that one because it heals me while it kills them. Slow, but I could sit here all day and just chew through them, and they really can't damage me. Well, they're not bloody. They're not alive, so that may not work on them. I might have taken off more than I can chew with this butcher. They're gonna kill me. I have nothing I can do. I'm out of healing. But I don't want to revive at checkpoint. I can't revive right here. I'm upset. That's not what I want to do. You can tell I have grandkids. All right. Mm-hmm. I could probably ride my horse all the way through, but I'd rather fight my way through and get some additional XP and loot. Oh, looks like I got somebody else that joined up in chat. Hey, Trill. How's it going, bud? Albeit silent, at least there's a little bit of company in there. The world hasn't ended yet. Thank you. Why is it? Okay, I need some healing. Otherwise, I'm gonna die here. Stressful. Oh, made level 18. Down some spider venom to save myself. Interesting. Still just trying to get to the next quest. Should be there shortly, I would think. Yeah, we're not that far away.
Ah!
I thought this was gather spirit. Yeah. Yeah. But it's like two quests in one.
Be careful. Turn them off, please.
Get a little ballsy, eh? We about to die, and he's yelling, "I will not fall." Fucking little shit. I ain't gonna make this. They keep freezing me. I'm not gonna make it. That was my last heal.
I do not have any potions.
That's it. I'm dead.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Need to go repair, heal up fully, go to the blacksmith, get my durability all set. Where's the blacksmith?
I saw eyes in the darkness of the forest before I reached down. Glowing eyes. I've never been so terrified.
Something for the cold and dark. father keep you.
I'll take it. Good deal. Father voice. Safe journey.
I cannot salvage that.
Probably should have come done that before.
Okay.
No. Okay.
Before I reached down, glowing eyes. I've never been so.
So my stash must have been there somewhere. Shows that it is. Oh, can't use it.
Thank you.
Sorry, that's on quiet and not all that talkative. This is very engaging. And there's no one talking in chat, so it's a big, not much conversation going on. I've almost got this completed though. Almost got it.
It is done.
Yeah, we have enough, but okay, so now where? I wonder if that's one of the ones that auto-completes. That's a lot of gold. Man, a doggone minion takes me 6 hours to kill. Yeah, Exorcist Cache is auto-completed. I'm go there and hit this. Yes. I just did that.
What will it be?
That cannot be salvaged.
Okay, so who? Oh, that how you do that? Okay. I didn't realize that.
Father bless. What do you need? Thanks for serving.
All right, what else we got? Braga's Chronicles. Return the history of Skullskin. Written works to Wilfred at Firebrake Manor. Some foul creature was carrying lost works by Dorne's wife, Braga, possibly stolen during the attack. They belong at Firebrake Manor. Okay. Oh, there he is, right there.
Oh, goodness. You found one of them. Mistress Braga's works. I thought them lost during the attack. She was quite the scholar, you know. Thank you, kind wanderer. Little remains of her legacy. But these will surely countenance the good this family has contributed to Skosglen.
Nice. Complete stuff. Okay, now I have to speak with Oaks, Valesa. I should return to Yelsna and deliver the ghoul hearts to Osla. Now, if I got stuff I can complete, I'm getting it turned in. Because I don't play this every day. So I'm trying to just get as much completed as I can while I'm on. Because I'm not going to be streaming it too much longer. Ravenous Dead, I've returned with the ghoul hearts.
Excellent work, friend. Ghoul hearts seem to have captivated the clergy as of late. It's no surprise, really. Understanding your enemy is the first step to defeating them.
Mogo! Whoop, 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 whoop. So that's what you gotta do. Alright, so understanding that now. Okay. So that's what those are for. Now I got it. I've got to look up legacy items because I really don't understand their potency.
Wait your turn, you drunkards! There's plenty to go around!
Hey, Trill, I see you're still watching. Thanks for being here, man. Appreciate it. Okay. Let's see, a cold faith. Speak with priest Matvey in Margrave. I found the body of a pilgrim on his way to some holy place high in the mountains. He didn't get very far. Someone in Margrave may want to know of his fate. Oh, shoot, that's right there. I don't need to do nothing but walk to this little. Yeah, I don't care. Ain't got time for you. Yeah, I'm heartless. Shouldn't have stayed up in ya. Yeah. crowned by the cathedral cross, the great pyre stands as tall as any roof in town. Charred corpses of the condemned remain lashed to the timbers. Clear warning for all who enter Margrave. I found the body of a pilgrim from Margrave.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better.
Seems that Margrave is beset by evil on all sides.
Yes, darkness is all around us, threatening to close in at any moment. It is our struggle to keep it at bay, if only just barely. Back when the Knights Penitent still patrolled these woods, they would construct great sanctified braziers to ward off evil. There is one not far from here. If you wish to help us push back the darkness, you could light it.
Hmm. Another quest. That's another side quest. All right, let's go knock it out real quick, I guess. I've lit the old brazier.
So you have. I can smell it from here. I wish I could have seen the flames dance.
The light shines through you, Wanderer.
We are far from Kyovoshad, friend. Beyond their notice. Or care. But the father sees our light burn from high atop his glacier. He knows that Margrave will suffer no evil.
Ooh, you just a bad mofo, ain't you?
All right, I think I'm gonna take a little bit of break. May come back with some Diablo, may come back with something else, but I appreciate everyone tuning in and watching. Thank you. Trill, I hope everything's going well. I will talk to everyone soon. Thanks and take care. Appreciate y'all watching. We'll be right back.